YouTube, it's your boy the Franchise Guy, coming back at you again with an episode of NHL 19, Philadelphia Flyers Franchise Mode. Right now, we're taking on the Florida Panthers. We're down 3-0. So, must-win game, definitely. Definite must-win game. Lose the face-off, of course. So another problem we have with this is that we still have Claude Giroux hurt, so we do have Nolan Patrick on the first line. Oof. Gathered up again by Voracek. Brings a shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop. There we go. That's a little five-holer. It's a nice little five-hole goal we get right there. Eek. Panthers fans not too happy about that one. You know, just about 3 minutes into the game. Ooh. Alright, Luongo. Try to get that top left shelf, but you know. A little under 4 minutes have gone. Kind of do what I can do. Philadelphia's ahead, 1-0. Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Little pass from his goalie here. Florida's motoring on through center ice. Alright. Up to Konechny. Driving in from no man's land. Oof.
That's a tough one to watch. Need to practice hitting the net.
Propelled to Barkov. Outstanding Provo. JVR. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Got his hand right on that. Oh boy. Alright, so. All that matters currently is we had the lead. Florida's got a defensive zone win. Carried through the middle. Steps in from the neutral zone. Sanheim. Oh, just gonna whiff that. It's such a bad icing, right? How is that icing? Such a bad pass. That's all that is. Alright, Lear, Thorin, Abe Kubel. Florida's quick on the draw. Not able to do that well. The Flyers are moving the puck in their own end. Come on, Jumbo Joe. Control up the wing. Carried towards the corner by Thornton. Eesh. Not a free puck now. The Panthers have it along the side at mid-ice. Padded away with the score. Eesh, that's what's the known goal right there. Alright. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Oh, come on, Patrick. Nice work by Yandel. Brings it in for an attack. A shot! Blocked! Oh, come. Jeez. Collected by Myers. Nope. Alright, Patrick gets the rebound. Keeps it going behind the goalie. A shot. At least he protected his goaltender. Gathered up by Yandel. Tries to wade through. Alright, Myers. Up to Patrick. Philadelphia's along the wing at center ice. Oh, come on. Picks it up in his own end. Games that offensive line. And the referee signals a penalty. What was their penalty shot on? Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity. But... it's felt that that's garbage right there. Such a delayed penalty right there.
Doesn't matter anymore. We're back to 0-0. The Panthers
left the emblem. Alright, we're gonna go. Oh boy.
Florida's prevailed on another faceoff. Couldn't clear it out. Inside the final minute of play. The shot is off.
There we go.
He scores. Joe Thornton.
It's a nice little easy goal right there. Two goals for Fly so far this period. There we go. Look at that. Thorne goes top shelf. Look at that.
The Flyers control
nope.
from the neutral zone. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck.
All right.
First period has
look at that. It's pretty cool. Three shots, three goals, seven shots, one goal, six shots for them. Helps that Thorin got a super lucky goal. Nope, okay.
The Panthers are driving it from the wing. Good place to shoot from. A strong pad stop there.
Come on there.
A solo rush. Comes up big on the breakaway.
All right. Oof, that is something fierce is happening right there. There we go, Patrick.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Flings it. Got in the way of that one. Puck covered with
all
the
right.
ball.
Works.
Over 5 minutes have gone by in the second. Philadelphia's up by a pair here, 3-1. Good clean win. Fires.
Oh, that's nice. That's too easy. Gets the rebound. That is too easy right there.
The Flyers have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And no team worth its name is going to let that go. They fired a shot and it seemed late. They have to answer that play. That was not smart at all.
After he brought him to his knees and he lost all of his health, a huge punch beat him.
Were stunned, Doc, because he was involved in that fight. The Panthers players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now. They won the faceoff. Is able to move on in. Couldn't do what he wanted. He lugs it backwards.
Oh, what is that? That is a redirect right there. Nice little redirect off the goalpost.
The Flyers have gotten another goal on a night of many goals.
All right.
What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say. Florida's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Nolan Patrick,
All right. I think of Bobrovsky. Gotta keep that one.
Under 9 minutes have gone off the clock. One step short of a fistful. It's a 4-goal lead. Florida's got it. Looks ahead to start.
Nope. Okay.
Good strong work. Icing is canceled.
See, instead of doing icing, why doesn't he just play that? Because he could have easily just played that right there.
In control of the puck in their own end. Slid to Ekblad. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Chip to Ekblad.
All right.
Off the mark.
Up to connect me.
Breaks away.
There we go. Yeah, this is better than a connecting goal.
Flyers have a big advantage in time of possession, and it shows in the score.
All right.
Florida's won that faceoff. Scored by number 11, Travis Konechny. And it's a good pickup by number 54, Oscar. Pass comes to him from the crease. 12 minutes, 20 looking to make a play from behind. Played on to Thornton. Shoots.
Now, come on, Thornton.
Now, that's a solid save.
To Huberdeau. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time.
Nope. Oh, come on.
The Panthers want to generate something up the wing. Handled in the corner by Huberdeau. Puck loose, now picked up. Nice stand-up poke check there.
Nope. Oh.
Wonderful.
All right.
Stop. And in their own end, hanging on to it. Carries it on in from center. Decides he wants the corner. Takes that pass up the boards. Fire!
Oof.
Got the pad on it. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here.
Come on, Hague.
The Flyers with a neutral zone possession along the wing.
Why am I losing the puck for every little thing?
Move to the shadow of the boards by Hoffman. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Took care of that one. Ah, that's a good quick poke check there. Perfect wrister. There's a shot that's way wide. I'm sure he meant well.
Doc, these are chances that keep you up at night. A shot from the slot.
Alright, offsides be forced.
Gotta do way better than that.
Oh boy, this will force the offsides.
Here trading punches, but when you win the fight, your team seems to grow an inch or two. They've been by far the more aggressive of the two teams since that fight.
All right.
The second period is in.
All right,
up
6-1.
Coming up in the third.
Yeah, he's about the same as the pass. Our passing sucks. Passes at a whopping 60%. Apparently, no pass is getting through. Which is kind of lame, as they have like 93% passing. Final period.
Period number three gets started here with a lopsided score, but perhaps that can be reversed, and perhaps not. A great speed bump set up there. Routine save, but a necessary one. Across that line. That puck is free. Went off somebody.
All right. Up to Voracek.
To Voracek. He pulled it right back.
Oh, shoots. Boy.
Terrific save.
Patrick misses the rebound.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
I have to gas a spare.
Solid work there by Voracek. Shoots one.
Nope.
Perfect tip by the stick. Looking from the corner. The Panthers possess the play in no man's land.
have room to connect me.
Moves up along the boards. And he holds on and
all right.
Defensive zone win. Went to the backhand.
Nope.
Routine save.
All right.
Looking to make something happen from behind. Taken behind by Van Riemsdyk.
Oh, come on, Kak. You gotta play that better.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there. No luck.
He couldn't be standing in a better spot to shoot the puck, and he misses the net from there.
On to Hoffman. A wonderful
All right.
shot answered quickly.
Over to Kubel.
Gains the
zone. Okay.
Thornton's been an unstoppable force this evening. He's been all over the ice. He's had the puck most of the night, and his number is written all over the score sheet.
Nope.
Shifts to the backhand and shoots. He hangs on and gets the whistle.
No hat trick for now. 9 minutes left to get Jumbo Joe's hat trick.
The Flyers win it.
Oh, great. Now they're just going to double team me.
He could start some danger here. Skating out of his own end. In with it now. Takes a shot. Nicely patted away. The Flyers
All right.
continue to probe up the wing. Close in play. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Come on.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save. Off the goal post.
All right. Will Wilson won. Flyers should trade Will though for like a 7th round draft pick in this season.
Nice face-off work. That's a failed
oh,
clear.
Boy.
Great save at the edge of the crease.
No. All right.
And you don't see this from these two teams a lot, pushing and shoving after whistles, but keep an eye.
Come on.
Oh, here they go, guys. Gloves are down. They're ready to go.
Cushion wheel. Wheel, not much of a fighter, but we're going to get McCoshin. Assuming he's a defenseman. Yeah.
They used their fists and got a fistful. 5 each for fighting.
You almost forget that they're going
to
keep...
We're
going to
probably end up...
Seem to want to settle
McCoshin for most of the rest of the game. Yeah, for HSS of the game. They're not gonna have him.
The Panthers with a clean win on the draw.
5 minute major for fighting.
Shot on goal. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever. A timely save, that is tremendous.
Scott Walton.
Strong wrist shot.
Little Patrick. Alright. Just under 2 minutes left. Literally a second left in 2 minutes. And we have this W right here. That's all that matters for this game, at least, is that we have the W.
The Panthers with a face-off win. Florida's setting up an offense from the wing. Shut out positioning by Couturier. Then he's all alone.
Oh, Luongo, come on.
He covers and holds on. Good job on the draw. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. That is up close and personal.
He did not expect to get hit right there. That is a
All right, big that's Keats.
Skates it into the zone. He's going right to the net. Score! He's got his second
All
of the
right.
game.
Come on. Got Brass with the point on that one. Alright, so we get a snipe from blue line. All right, Limblum.
The Flyers skated up on the side. Pass attempt to Moore.
All right, look at that.
They have survived for another day.
Nice and easy.
It is 3-1 now. All right. In the best of 7.
This has a 3-1 lead on us now. Yeah, 3-1 leads are meant to be broken. The game, Couturier with 2 goals, 1 assist, 1 star, forecheck, 2 stars with 1 goal, 2 assists, and throw 3 star with 2 goals. If you guys are streaming, you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed an episode, you guys check the playlist down below. Peace out, rock on YouTube.